Another thing about us, those of us that are in this truth, that understand this truth, we are men of vision. We are men of vision, outer vision and inner vision. Inner vision is the most important part, the ability to see the future, okay? Remember, the prophets were called what? They were called seers. The word seer means a visionary. We're able to see into the future, man. We do see that one day this planet Earth is going to be ruled in righteousness, pursuant to 2 Peter 3 and 13. We're going to see a pristine planet Earth, man. All right, it's going to go back to how it was during the time of the Garden of Eden. Even better than the Garden of Eden. Which the Garden of Eden, the word Eden is from the Hebrew Idan, which means joy or paradise. The joy and paradise of the Heavenly Father is the Earth. He created the earth to be a joy and a paradise. Now the Garden of Eden was Palestine, chosen land, Israel. That is the Garden of Eden. Okay, so once again, this earth, after all this hell is passed, after the storm is passed, this earth is going to once again be the Garden of Eden, like it's supposed to be. And we're looking forward for that. Again, 2 Peter 3 and 13, we look for a new heavens and a new earth. New heavens meaning new rulership. New earth meaning the earth will be rejuvenated, based upon the word new from the Greek kainos. The earth will be rejuvenated and it's going to be in righteousness. That's what we're looking for.
Revelation 21. And I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth were passed away, and there was no more sea. And I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride, adorned for her husband.